Good morning, I'm Dr. Sridhar Kalyanasundaram. Continuing the short videos for parents, in this video I will be discussing what is a BCG mark. So you know the BCG vaccine or Bacillus Calmette Guerin is the vaccine for tuberculosis, and it is usually given in the newborn period in the left deltoid region in the upper part of your arm. It's a tradition to give it there, and also the studies which look at the benefits of the BCG vaccine have looked at the immune response based on the skin thickness there. So it's intradermal injection, it's given into the skin layers. It's a very special technique to do it. An initial mild wheal comes up, but after that there is no reaction seen for a few weeks, and after 3 to 4 weeks you start seeing a bump in that region. So this bump often worries parents because they are not clear about what it is. Be aware that it is a reaction to the BCG vaccine. It's a normal reaction. It's actually a good thing to have it because you know that your baby is responding to the BCG vaccine in the right way. So what happens to this bump? This becomes a blister. The fluid may break out. Sometimes this fluid reaccumulates once the scab covers it, and it may form 3 or 4 times like this. It's a sterile fluid. There is no infection. It's not pus. You don't need antibiotic creams over it, but keep the area clean. You can clean the area with wet cotton and continue to monitor. So usually after 3 or 4 cycles like this over a month or so, it scabs and leaves a very thin scar as the baby grows. And this scar is usually taken as an indication that the baby has had the BCG vaccine and has reacted. Sometimes a BCG mark doesn't come up. So intradermal injection technique is difficult. Sometimes the injection is not successful. And if there is a high risk of tuberculosis contact, we would suggest doing a Mantoux test after 3 months of age or a PPD test, which is given in the forearm of the baby to see if the baby has reacted, and try to give the BCG vaccine if it is not reacting a second time. This is optional, however, and we do see some babies who react more with the BCG vaccine when it's given to older kids, and so you have to discuss the possibility. If you do the Mantoux test, do not delay the BCG vaccine subsequent to that, as it may cause an exaggerated reaction, as the Mantoux test itself sensitizes the baby to the tuberculosis antigen. So I hope this is useful. Please share. Thank you.